University Canada West is excited to reopen our campuses for the fall term in October. Since the onset of COVID-19, we've placed the safety of our students, faculty, and staff at the forefront of our response. We've made sure that our students can continue to succeed by adapting our teaching, learning, and service delivery methods. This fall, our blended program delivery will combine online instruction and limited on-campus learning. We're introducing comprehensive safety measures as we welcome you back to our West Bender campus and to our brand new Vancouver House campus. Our team is here to help you reach your academic goals in a safe and responsible manner. We've been working with the Public Health Authority and the provincial government to implement health and safety measures based on the most recent safety guidelines. The first thing you'll notice is that masks will be mandatory for everyone on our campuses. Directional signs on the floors will allow you to maintain physical distancing. There will be protective barriers in areas where students interact with staff, and our student health ambassadors will enforce physical distancing measures throughout the campuses. Hand sanitizer stations will be available at each entrance, classroom, and common area. All high-touch areas such as doorknobs, handrails, and desks will be sanitized frequently, and our classrooms will have limited seating capacity to accommodate physical distancing. These safety measures and more are all part of the detailed reopening plan that you can find on our website. Students who won't be able to join us in Vancouver this fall can take their classes online and join us on campus at a later date. All our services, including the library, student affairs, career development center, finance, and the registrar's office, will be available both on campus and online. We look forward to welcoming you back to campus. Let's reach your academic goals together.